Hey guys, it's Katrina. Welcome to my official first YouTube video. I've been on the fence for a while now, but you know what? Here it is. I am making it. I am video recording this, hoping that my camera won't shut off for some unknown reason, but you know, I love my luck. So this is going to be a makeup tutorial because my boyfriend James requested one. So here it is. Okay, it's 8 p.m. Doing my makeup. First, I'm gonna put this curly hair up, you know, literally. It's one little donut. We love a little donut. Alright, so first we're gonna do Smashbox. So, pin this on. Do my makeup at like 8 p.m. Not healthy for my skin or whatever, but. You know, why not? Alright, then. Okay, I don't know. This is weird, but you know, I do my eyebrows first before everything. So, that's what we're gonna do. I am using the Anastasia Brow Wiz. So, we're just gonna. Slap this baby on, you know, I got no makeup on, yay. Usually I use the pomade, but I don't feel like scrubbing it off right now, so sorry, this looks super bad. I promise I do my makeup much better than this, okay. Or maybe not, maybe I'm just tripping and you know. Yay, clumsy me. Gladly we got fingers so can wipe away all of our mistakes in life. Wow, I got deep. That looks fine. Alright, okay. We're getting this baby on. Yes, ma'am. We are just doing this. If you can't hear me, I'm so sorry. It's not my fault. I'm just broke. Alright. Okay. Next. Okay, so I don't use foundation. I use tinted moisturizer. Putting that on. I sound like I'm suffering through this entire video. I promise you guys I'm not. We're gonna blend this in using my very dirty beauty blender, because you know, who has time to clean that? Alright, so next, we're gonna do this. When I tell y'all this is broken, it's a broken. All taped up. But don't worry, it still works. It's broken, but it's okay. It's broken, but it's all way okay. I'm just gonna put that on, you know, mat it out, sort of. In a way, yes. What do I do next? Sorry, having a little bit of dilemma. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get a little, you know, experimental with this stuff. We are gonna put on some eyeshadow. I'm not really good at eyeshadow though, so you know. To conceal all I have left. Love myself. Yay. Alright, next. We are going to use some eyeshadows. Alright, so this is what we're going to use. The Modern Renaissance palette. We're going to use Tempera with this finger. Yep, That's what we're doing right now. Yes, ma'am. All up in that grill. I can't see. Oh my boy. Yes. Next. Shade and Light Palette by Kat Von D. Christmas present. Because I'm broke. Alright, we're gonna use this not name brand eyeshadow blending thing. I don't use a lot of product. I don't use a lot of makeup stuff. I just do whatever sees fit for that day. If I'm wearing brown, you know, I'm gonna get some brown eyeshadow. If I'm wearing, you know, peach, I'm gonna have some peach eyeshadow. You know what I'm saying? Sort of. This is turning into a disaster. But you know, that's fine. Sure. That works. Some little brown in there, you know, to accentuate my dark ass eyes. And I'm gonna use the Modern Renaissance again in the color Primavera, because you know, we all need a little sparkle in our lives. Yay. Oh my god. I swear more fun than this. It's just 8 p.m. and I'm really tired. I haven't mentioned it's 8 p.m. for like the past like 5 minutes. I'm so sorry. I swear I'm more entertaining than this. I'm looking over here because my mirror's over here. And you guys are like over here. Ooh. I like it. Alright. So next, I am using this CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume because it's one of my favorites. And I know we all have like this face that we make whenever we put on mascara. Well, y'all are about to see mine. It's ugly, but I don't care. Yay! Eyeshadow done. Eyelashes done. Oh, you know. We are correcting this. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Done. We're going back in with the brow wiz to comb these puppies out because I don't feel like they're done enough. I promise my eyebrows are so much better when I use the pomade, but I don't have the energy. Alright, next, this is NARS blush in Deep Throat. Anyways, yep. Alright, so after that, then I use the Becca highlighter set. All of these products are gonna be like blurry AF. I know it. I just know it. I don't know what this color is, but it's, it's that color right there. I'm forgetting something. Oh, and then I got this new thing by Clinique. It's the Almost lipstick in black, cherry, black honey, something like that. But it's this dark color. And actually, it's kind of like a lip tint, lipstick type of thing. But I've been using it nonstop. I love it. And then next, I'm going to go get my face setting spray. Be right back. This is the Mario Badescu facial spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water. I just like it because it smells like roses and aloe, and I like roses. As you can see on my necklace, I like roses. Ooh. Refreshing. Yes. We did it. Yay. Letting the hair down. watching my makeup tutorial, and if you want to subscribe, that would be nice. I will try to list all the products I use in the description box, and you can find all my social media down there if you want to follow. That'd be nice. And yeah, I'm out.